When hinges creak in doors chains, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deadly still, that is divine. When ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Really, Jack Skellington's on that thing?
Yeah, in the middle of
Never knew story. That.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Now, everyone, please kindly gather to the dead center of the room, away from each and every wall, away from each and every wall.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? No. Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out. Of course. There's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look
around. I haven't seen
this yesterday. It didn't work at all. The room was not stretching.
That's the first time I've ever seen that.
The room did not actually stretch.
Of course, in Disneyland, it's an elevator, and you could never pick it out of the room then.
Un carruaje se acerca, y ahora permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los pequeñitos y ahora prepárese.
And now, a carriage approaches to take you into the boundless realm of the
Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the haunted mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. Wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold, running chills. Shh. The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for you, swinging away. They'll be expecting me. I'll see you all. just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. The safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.